Hello comrades, this is video for new guys. Guys that don't have a clue what they're doing and things to know about to get OG going. This is place you start on your tour guide, and there's lots of things to learn, so maybe if you have bad memory, pen and paper or whatever you need. Let's start with interfaces. Top right corner, ID number, mine starts with 93, which is also used for mobile banking. We get into that later. When you press K, you get your main management menu. Admin, if you have a serious problem or something, you're stuck somewhere or somebody is misbehaving terrible, like using glitches to get advantage. Job, this is for whitelist people. If you have high ranking job like EMS, mechanic or police, you can sign on here. But this is of course a tour guide, so let's start by step number one. Get an ID. I think it's over here. Over here you create your identity and you have a name and back name. Also the phone number might be. There used to be a thing here but it's gone. There's a thing over here for license plate. You don't need right now. It's luxury option. In the old days job management used to be here. It's moved. Over here you found business things. It's for later when you... This is for later development, when your crime level is number 10 or something. Then you do this kind of stuff, and when it's available to you, don't do anything with it. Like me, I spend money for nothing. Halloween stuff, only consistable in Halloween. Over here, useless stuff, I don't know. In the old days something was here, I don't know why it's gone. Since you don't have a car, let's skateboard. Skateboard is very nice. Pedal skateboard. Press F to ride. Or not ride. I think it's pick it up. Yeah, no, E was pick up. And E is pick up skateboard when you're done. Don't lose it. You'll hate your life. Most important. Check this out first. It might update every year. Some new, some rules I never seen before. So, make you have low money, so job's important. It's best to start legal. I'm gonna mention a legal job later, because this also has mobster jobs. Like selling weed. But that's not important right now. Airline pilot. If you like airline pilot job, you go here, 349. You get helicopter, you chat with people that want helicopter ride, usually it doesn't go too well, not many people want that. That's about it for airline job. Your bank driver, you go to the main bank, it's over here somewhere, with the truck icon, with money sign. You get a bank, collect money, put in the truck, and spread on the small banks, like here's a bank, sometimes by a windmill for some reason. I don't know why by a windmill. I don't know reasons. Windmill farm funding, I guess. There's cargo pilot. When you click it, you see your title becomes unemployed to cargo pilot, which is very nice. You go to airport. Over here, a little airplane. But you will know you don't have cargo. So first, go to docks. Little airplane. Get cargo there. You drive back to airport. Get airplane. And drive between airport to deliver cargo. Very nice. Let's get to next job. I tried them all. Delivery. Simple. You just... When you're a delivery person, He switched to a new job. You see, it still says deliver cargo. Stuff is not working, stuff is confused. So it okay, cancel mission. Now everything is fresh. Now let's start finding out the correct stuff that belongs to your job. Delivery is simple. Go to grocery store, buy stuff required, and go to rich people shitty road houses and deliver tacos and water. I think that's it. And you do it over and over again until you're bored as fuck. So you choose new job. Like a farmer. Farmer's very relaxing. You go to a farm, you collect seeds. I think it's up here. Here is your seed collection. You go to farming land, you plant seed, get plants, get corn, and get corny. Yeah, just kidding. And a car garage, which look like this. This one over here, if you're rich, get a shitty farm for $500,000. Very nice. It smells like shit. I would not live there. If you're really poor, it's a good place to live. 25,000. You can save your clothes, you can shower, I think. And also store your items up to 2,000 kilos. Very nice. So if you like collecting stuff like vodka, I myself have 2,000 bottles of vodka inside my truck. Very nice. Which was a gift from a couple friends. And it's good stuff. When you're 18 and not driving. And for some reason you deliver over there for sacks of flour. Oh yeah, well, that's when you're a farmer. When you're done farming, you follow the yellow line, you deliver your product at the docks, you get cash and bitches, hopefully. And let's go to the next job. Fisher. It might be mundane and boring, but fishing can be quite relaxing, and if you have anger issues, well, there's nothing like holding a slippery fish that you catch your own with machine guns or Kalashnikov. I mean, I'm just kidding. With Western peaceful means, with fishing lure and worms and vodka smells. It's over here, you get your boat. You get to the fishing area, they swim over here for some reason or somewhere else. When you're full of fish and you're stuck with 20 kilos of fish because you cannot carry much because you need muscle. So to get muscle you go to a gym. Gym is here, little arm. Work out. With rice and vodka. And then there is medical transport, my favorite, which you have to don't do have anything almost, except you have to know what you're doing, otherwise you annoy yourself. Well, medical transport is simple. Get your wheat van. I think you get your wheat van over here. If you don't have your own car yet, you drive to wheat farm, which is down the highway all the way up here, but 2031. You start farming some weed, medical weed to be exact, which is a legal job, and you drive all the way to Harlem here, the yellow dot at hospital. And then you just sit there, watch YouTube, watch whatever you want, and get rich. Well, it's take a long time. But it will kick you after 30 minutes of doing nothing. So make sure after 20 some minutes you do stuff, otherwise you get kicked because you AFK and that's not good. So do it for 20 minutes, stop doing that, do something else, and then get back to it delivering stuff for medical weed. Very nice. It's easy, get bitches, get rich, get cars and houses. And next one is of course... The next one is a lawyer, a high paying job, very nice, but who needs a lawyer if lots of mafia gangsters in this town? They don't deserve lawyers, but of course, there's also innocent people like, I don't know, 16 year olds that don't know how to drive yet, but still commit our sin because they smashed into a fire station that has is handling dangerous fluid. I'm just making random assumptions what could be there. It's mercenary. It's kind of mysterious what mercenary does. But I have played mercenary Plane of the Destruction of the on the Xbox. Very good game. I made it 2004. Also full PS2. Mercenary, you just take contracts from different people and you take and just do them and hopefully get the correct amount of money. And yes, mercenary is a bit of a mystery job. I don't think anyone does those. I think bounty hunter is even more obvious. But you have to be police to be bounty hunter. Mercenary, just leave me. If a newcomer and you like speculation and bullshit and fake news like Trump spread, I'll be a news reporter. The payments are a little unknown, but if you keep doing, you will notice. Because on left bottom screen there will be indication if you got money for something, which is very nice. You don't have to open your stupid Western smartphone to see. Now we got the basics. You play look like a red tomato. So fashion is next. So I'm gonna do your work with style. But if you like driving people around and you like to be a nice person, Uber is certainly one to go. But you need a driver's license. Usually when you start there's no license. So go to school and learn. And hopefully you don't fail because you failed the exam because you drank too much alcohol again. Which is not good. 140 is DMV school. And by the way, some of the questions look to be right but are wrong for some dumb reason. Because the program is Spanish and Portuguese at the same time. And the answers are sometimes wrong, even though you're sure they're right, because they're officially right, but you have to guess again, because it's officially not right, but they're wrong. I don't know, it's confusing, let's not get into that. You can also stay undeployed, drink vodka, stay poor, live in a cardboard box, and hope that rich parents will help you, if you have them. But if not, maybe it's a good idea to stay on job. That was the explanation of the jobs, except for mercenary. I try it and don't know what to do with that. I don't have information about the mercenary job. Maybe you're like a spy. You spy on some gangsters. Send the information to government. Government can do shit about gangsters. Maybe that's about it. Maybe it's like a snitch freaking job that nobody likes to do because snitching usually gets trouble. And trouble equals dead. Which that can be a really serious problem. Because if there's EMS, one man and 20 people in town having chaos and little problems, it's gonna take a long time before you get help. After 10 minutes, you're dead. And I broke game. Very nice. Okay, game is fixed. Let's get back in. Okay, once your skateboard is all the way to the Simi's dealership, you can get yourself a custom car. You still need a driver's license, but if you don't give shit about law, no problem. You just have to be careful, don't mind the dead animals. Another one. Dog party gone wrong. You just scoodle it in here and you're going here to buy a car. Talk to this bold Arabic guy and he can help you with any car. Enter. It looks strange, but if you select car, I hate German cars, let's go to Russian. Oh, they don't exist. If you want proper, good, cheap car, go to Subaru and maybe STI 2004. pay nice, good style, good handling, get the bitches and do Uber, because four doors, very nice, and this is also a newer one, it's little lower quality on the inside, all first person, maybe it's just my taste, but glows too much, this is also this one. On your controller and you press select or shut the music. And yeah, it's first person of course. Nice high quality. These are custom HBD car models, which is just my favorite. A good sample of a high quality car is this one. Nice details. Every text is readable. This is showroom, my hands are not visible. The mostly RPM gauge is visible, also indicates handbrake, blink blink, even flashers, they work, plus and minus on the keyboard, next to backspace, there's your flashers, nobody used them, but hey, if you want to be serious, there's your flashers, if you're panicking, the shit going down, and you want to warn other people, insert. But you get also emotes for some reason. And now is your panic mode on. And that's the car dealership. When you have your first car, make sure there's no police, drive to DMV school, get a license, and you should be good. Hopefully. I am also a police officer sometimes, so hopefully I don't pinch you too early. When you buy the first car... Why the heck is there music? Shut up. Let's ignore that. When you get your first car, you go here. Red circle, green circle means cars, and I have lots of them. Too much to count. Page up and down doesn't even work anymore. That's how many cars I have. Yes, I have many. You may have one, or maybe one also one bike. You can choose to sell your vehicle here, but the value is shit. Try to sell to another person, which I will tell you soon how to do. This is the store vehicle. If vehicle is close or you're sitting in it, it will store. If you lose vehicle, you're fucked. You have to skateboard all the way back to your vehicle to the red indicator. That's where your car is. If your red indicator car is like over here, and you come back to hospital and you got to recover there because you died, because you did something that, I don't know, not smart or whatever. Everyone dies sometimes, I guess one time. I don't know. Yes, you got a problem, especially when there's not so much people around to get you back to the car. There's only two, it doesn't count me. And you ask somebody like a social guy to... Oh, you press T, that's how you open text. And the command, you use the following command if you want to speak to people. TW, it's mandatory. It says tweet something. Well, tweet something. What's your feelings? For example, I need weed. You say you need weed. If nobody responds, well, they're lazy and maybe they won't want to, or they don't want to get arrested or something. Because weed is kind of a gray substance. Some officers let it slide because you have only three joints and it's for personal use. If you have like plenty, you go to jail. Because too many, they think you're a seller. Like me. Let's get to controls. The I button is for inventory. Here's also where you can find queue of drinks. If you've gone shopping, here's your drinks. And of course vodka. And scan tool, because I'm doing mechanic stuff. Milk. Medicine, really important, but expensive as hell if you're new. So be careful with your life. One pill cost $500, no shit. So if you fuck yourself up, that's gonna cost you. So, yes, not good. How do you know what, how do you know I'm hungry? I don't know. When you're hungry, something like this happens. My stomach. Not good. So you press O to check yourself. The biggest number is the most important. It's life quality. If it's 75, could be better. If it's 50, somebody needs to help your asshole. And when it's 25, well, you're gonna die. Because that's really little and you feel like shit. Not good. And the green one is hunger. It's quite high. Let's eat something. Very nice. And goes lower, which is good. I'm also quite thirsty, so let's get a drink. And that's the most essential things you have to learn about life and outer life. If you have a lucky medic that gives you plenty of pills, good on you. Saves your economy and life. Because the medics can get their pills for free. If you ask nicely, they give you a couple, so it saves you lots of money. It's very nice. There's another button that may not mean too many people know. It's delete. A full-fledged internal smartphone. It's bigger than my real-life one, Samsung 2009 smartphone. It has history about messages. When I'm a medic, this is how I select messages. When people eat shit or get flattened on the road or get road killed by motorcycles or bikes or cars on the highway or a shootout, I get them here with a GPS pin. When I'm a police officer, I get calls from here. How do you call them? That's more important. I should just keep using the K phone to actually make calls, because the delete phone is kinda iffy and confusing sometimes, which is not good. Here's a service, airline pilot, nobody does it anymore sometimes, usually. Emergency, if you feel like ill and you can't move, use of course emergencies. If you're a slow typer like me, I just say got a shit by dog on vodka. Let's forget on. And you feel like shit, of course. And you press tab to send. But I'm not. But since there's nothing happening, I'll just delete it for now. If you need a mechanic, that's the next one. Same as the other ones. If you need taxi, Uber, bottom one. If you see crime, you tag police, you type stuff in, they get GPS. You don't have to describe where you are. Or maybe zip code or extra, it's nice. So they have a lead. For example, I got shot where's spy So if you type, I got shot by Western spy, he wears pink. Oh, that's pink, that's kink, I meant pink. Yuck. It. I know my spelling is shit because I'm Netherlands, not Russian English. I mean, for police, descriptions are number one. If you put nice details in there, they will find them. Like, guy has pink jacket, gold machine gun, vodka bottle, and Adidas. If you put it in there, they will find him. And you get maybe away from that guy that trying to rob you or trying to whatever evil shit to do to you. Like trying to mug you. Most common problem, getting mugged and kidnapped. If you just mind your business and keep space, it doesn't happen. If you look like hot bitch like me, it happens a lot. Not good. So let's get to the next one. Which is holding the U button. Oh, excuse me, holding the Y button. Clothing. It's too hot outside. Let's do this. Very nice. Just pretending that's not a real system. And what you saw was locking. Car locks. They can be annoying as fuck, but if you just want to give your friend for a ride. You see, it's green and unlocked. Means your friend can get in car and drive with you. Very nice. Which lots of people don't know yet. Because they're new and only one day. I don't know. Some cars have autopilot, which is very nice. You get a car that has it. Sometimes hard to find. Just go to Corona. No, maybe not. I talk too much. Get in dealership, select car you like. The camera's going around. Press G. Oh, it is autopilot. Look. Into the destination. I don't have driver's license. Let's get first. Computer, go to DMV school. It's very nice. It's one of my favorite functions in Autolife. It automatically knows the laws, but sometimes messes up really bad. Like road killing accidentally civilian on sidewalk because the tunnels are tight enough. Not good. But there's no way to skip red lights on autopilot, which is fucking annoying because 99% of the time you have red light. And like one van, like this idiot who drives a van, and me in this local. These are not players, these are just robotic locals. They don't do shit. But some of them are gangsters, so if you hit them, they come out with pistols or smack your face in. So press U, and you're safe. If you have a controller and press X.
Oh shit, man!
Unarmed. You just pull the finger on the bastard. Because you don't have guns. But I have. Because I have more money and lots of jobs. This place sounds creepy. It's a morgue, but also a driving school. For some reason, bodies get frozen where the driving school is, which is a little creepy. Maybe it was made by Halloween as a joke, but no, it's taken seriously. Not very good. Ask this grandmother if you can have a license. If text is in the way, press page down until you see when active. It's very important. If your chat is hidden, you might be having trouble. If you break rules and admin is trying to talk to you, he's gonna kick you off because he thinks he's not listening. So make sure it says when active, never use hidden. He's taking a license. Good luck with that. I'm not gonna do it because it's difficult as fuck and some questions don't make sense, like can I get in the highway with yield unless you have a Ferrari, which is bullshit. It's only like 28 questions. And of course, when you feel succeeded and you still look like a red tomato, you go to shop. And there's many of them here. They look like this. Hard to miss. There's a shirt on the map as well. This for clock. If you want to circumcise yourself to a man or to a girl. Usually I don't sound like this. When I do actually roleplay, I use my mid-tone voice, so I sound a little more like a girl. But don't ask me too many questions.
Yes, this is Max McMillan. Alright, get it.
Which was a little bit of Max voice, but legs. Yeah, let's change some, I don't know, maybe some funny pants. Well, this is very artsy. Sometimes it's difficult to find the right combination. For example, this looks glitched. It doesn't look good. So you go to hands and you make it proper. There you go. Now my shirt look doesn't look correct. You can fix my shirt. Scroll until it looks normal. There might be stuff in there that's for police, like the star. This is a police badge. You're not allowed to have it. Only with police. Civilians can select it somehow, but now my outfit looks correct and good to go. To shuffle around with the options until things look right. If your arms are not there, don't panic. Just go to the hands. I look like Rayman. Or Luigi, or whoever that's called. Let's continue. You might be wondering like me, like an idiot, where is my car? Well, maybe you've missed a message. It says unoccupied vehicles will be removed in 60 seconds. Well, I have not seen it. Now my car is gone to the fucking hill zone. Now I gotta take skateboard or hoover to back to the garage. This system helps to clean up server. Sometimes people leave vehicles all over the place and makes FPS slightly lower. And this is a good fix. But if there was a 10 minute ahead warning, it would be nicer. Next, in-depth controls for cars. If you press Y on controller, you just step off. You don't pick up the skateboard. Just press E and now it's back with you. Never lose your skateboard, because it will be lost until we found it or restart game, which is not nice. This car has autopilot, Bugatti Veyron 2009. That means computer can drive your car. I will show cars which one have autopilot. This car has autopilot, LX 570 Lexus 2016 SUV. The Maybach S650 X222 has autopilot. Mercedes 2019 EMG has autopilot and 2018. It's usually also the case in the real life. Rolls-Royce Phantom has autopilot as well. All the Tesla cars have autopilots. I have all the Teslas almost. And one of the Volvos also have autopilot. Very nice. Every car is a little and unique. They have their own qualities and quirks and features. For example, this one. Very nice detail. Some of them are crazy high detail. This one is what you expect in 5M. It's kind of sharp, things are readable, things are good. Even the seats are high quality. When you press M, you got car options. You can turn off engine to save fuel. You see a green banana on the right bottom of screen with the flashing seatbelt indicator. That's fuel. When that's empty, you're stuck. You can drive. You have to skateboard and get jerrycan, which not good. If you have a driver's license and drive cars in real life, you should know the other indicators. That's your flashers, check engine light, F1 the seatbelt, H is for your lights, and you see a fuel light, it turns on when the fuel is too low, give you extra warning. 0X means no nitrous left. On the bottom is odometer, total kilometers of the vehicle. Very left bottom is street name, usually not relevant, use a zip code. If you talk to police and you saw a gangster activity and you and it was recent, you say I saw ladies' vodka get stolen at 127. And that they're gonna investigate in this area. Hopefully they find them. Because stolen vodka is not good. And of course, not all models are equal. The flashes are on, but the tail don't. But they're not showing up. But they're showing on the ground. Which is just a quirk of this car or a glitch. You can open all the windows if it's very hot and glass, and you don't like window tint, you can open it. These doors, on this model only passenger doors open, most of them have bonnet that opens and trunk. Speaking of trunk, you can climb inside the trunk for some reason, for a naughty activity. Open all doors, for example this. This one opens up. If you're a real gearhead, you can check out engines. If a nice person is nice enough to stop somewhere to show off his car, ask the open bonnet and then maybe you can see the goodies inside. In this case, very nice quality. And there's a trunk, which you can hide in there if you like. That's also used for naughty activities. Op. Very comfortable. And sometimes I ask people, can I clean up your trunk? And I'll lay in here. Because I'm desperate for money, and cleaning out some people's trunks is sometimes a good idea, usually not. Okay, that glitched out. Actually, click once. If too many parts are showing outside the vehicle, you should not do this, because it's not realistic. It makes sense of what you're doing. In this case, it's series RP, so if things don't look realistic, don't do it or continue doing. For example, if this was a small trunk and I'm sticking with my asshole outside the vehicle, it's not realistic. View controls just like usual. The bumpers are gas and brake. Left stick is steering. And yeah, just like story mode. Axis switching between arms. If somebody's cut you off, you just give him the finger like this, like we do in Russia, just pop away. Except when there's police, they just aim gun and tell you to back off. Game menu, attributes. I'm not gonna show my attributes, it's kind of private, because I've gone different paths in my life in this game. But I can blank out some things. Lots of things I will blank out. Physical strength is level 10, so that means I can carry 100 kilos. Of cargo in my pocket, in my backpack. 100 kilos right here. If you're new, it's only 20. Not good. So, if you want a job and you do heavy stuff like farming, I recommend go to sports school. It's over here. Get strength 200. You're good. You can do farming and earn lots of money legally. And there is also such thing as exclusive vehicles. Let's get supercar. See, because it's like 4 o'clock at night, nobody is here, so I'm kind of alone here, which is perfect, nobody can disturb me. This is a $3 million car. It's gonna take you, if you do a good hard work, it takes you around a month of legal work before you can afford such car. But of course there's more things, like you need to buy food and other stuff for your life needs. Like farming goods also cost money a little bit. And there you see a gun icon. You cannot buy them, you need a gun license. $500,000. It's better to save lots of money than get a gun license. Or get a gun the illegal way, which is trying to buy it from a criminal, which is very risky, you may die, not good. There's two money systems, pocket and bank. Now I have $75,000 in pocket, which you should never say to anyone, because if he turns to a criminal, he might say, give me all that 70,000, or I will shoot your brain cells kaput. Not nice. The RP amount when you get robbed is 15k. Lots of people don't know this yet. Don't give him more than 15k. Because for poor people it's too damaging to give more than $15,000 to a robber. A nice way to keep your money safe is deposit. 60,000. That's better. Now you have some pocket money left to buy food, get bitches, get a taxi, and exchange money investment for jobs. For example, buying seeds for your farm. Lots of plants. Next one, you get food at these baskets. Simple, don't need explanation there. If you want to customize your car, spray can over here. There is a workshop over here. That is a mixed bunch of player mechanics doing upgrade jobs, but also system upgrades. Let's bug grenade it again. Again. This usually doesn't happen. I don't know why. Engine. It's tuned to the balls, but if you pour a new, you should not do this. Not a good idea, maybe. Maybe get a respray. If it's white and boring, get yourself a nice respray. Metallic is my favorite. Economy is fucked. If you're looking for a business, it usually costs tens of millions of dollars, which is not ideal, but that's how the economy is these days. That was better in the old days. This is a moth, it's a workshop. It's a player, he usually goes here and helps people with upgrades and repairs. And high-end upgrades like race brakes and big turbos, nitros and everything else. I'll sign on as a mechanic and show you what is available. You can ask for these items if you want to upgrade your car. All-wheel drive, rear-wheel, four-wheel drive. This is quite a recent update. It's very nice, one of my favorite updates to come to this. Health of car. This is what mechanics only can see. So if you say, I want my car completely tuned, which usually means get all the performance bits. Slicks, race brakes, turbootje, nos, key, sport suspension, good stuff. I need water, hold on, I'm dry, I mean, vodka chocolate milk. When you feel invested and have lots of things accomplished, like you have $100,000, you have played a server for 3 months, you got some nice cars maybe, maybe even a small house. Now is the moment to apply for a whitelist job. And there are 3 of them. EMS / firefighter. Firefighter is still in development. Alex is working hard to make that complete. Let's get drink. SK again. There is mechanic. I'm currently assigned as a mechanic. If something's breaking down, I get call. I press the lead. I go to mechanic call-ups. Here is GPS provided coordinates. Now I have GPS coordinates of his problem area. In this case, he was here and his car was flipped. If his car was flipped, you press replace vehicle. If the car was upside down, now it's back on its wheels. The second one is a repair vehicle. If this one is broken, you press enter on repair or right key. If enter is not working, for example in Simeon's, if you're trying to help somebody as a medic, if you press enter, you go to showroom. And not helping the person that needs medical assistance. You need to press the right key on the keyboard. That will help out. I will show you. Pretend I am EMS, medical assistant, and somebody needs help over here. You press enter on reanimate. As for people that need critical need, press enter, poof. Now you're in the showroom thingy again. No, I don't want to buy that. Just... I select that drive. James, I miss my bloody wife. For some reason, for an accident I took a test drive. That usually fails. It says test drive is over and it never works. For some reason it works again. This thing is ugly as fuck and it's slow, so I would never buy this Alfa Romeo, but if you like this thing... They don't see that coming. Okay, if you want to stop, drive. Poof. Okay, if somebody here and needs help, you press right. It says there's no player near you, that means it's trying to work. The animation is quite simple looking, so you can make it more enhanced by insert button. And look for CPR or something, I don't know. Over here, CPR. If you make it more immersive and there's blood all over, you use this to get flow and to get his heart going. If you're a medic, press X to cancel. There's even a second CPR when man laying on an engine hood. If a man is over here, need some help. Like that. If you're unemployed, you walk away like you love walk like this. I'm just kidding, I'm being stupid. And you can create funny shit like this. Two animation at the same time. Looks funny, but also creepy, because your spine is not looking good. You can make it immersive after an attack. You crawl like this, trying to crawl to safety. Because a dog just bites you in the asshole. Or a robber is trying to get you. But you still can crawl, but your legs don't work. You can make it immersive if you find the right emote quickly. This is very nice. And the radio. Radio for different services. I recommend for a friend to get. 95 is usually my friend's frequency. If I'm with a friend and He knows about this. We can talk to each other on the radio. And don't have to use Discord.
Very nice.
If you're surrounded by police and he has just sold some weed and you accidentally crashed your car really bad and you don't want to be a bad person, hands up. F2. Easy. If you don't want to fly through the window, press F1, you hear a click, and then you get buckled. Buckle your fuckles, or you get fucked. Be advised, I say a fuck a lot. Since there's no people, EMS, we cannot show how things work right now. We sign on as mechanic and fix the damn satellites for once. Let's go. Nowadays, you can have saved outfits in multiple places, like here at Pillbox Hill. Pillbox Hill is a place I keep my clothes because I work here sometimes. Oh, it smells like chlorinated water and tacos and spaghetti. Because this place used to be a spaghetti restaurant, I guess. If you just got EMS, you sign on here if you want. It used to be that the only way. You can now sign on mobily on job, which is very nice. When you're new, you're possibly told to get normal outfits for EMS. But you look sometimes like an old man, sometimes like a woman with bald hair. I mean, no hair at all. I know it looks like shit, but there's a just keep spamming a specific button, it will be fine. And sometimes it breaks the whole fucking game, but look, I'm bald lady. There's nothing more creepy than that, so again. Okay, this time it doesn't work. Okay, this time I have hair. That's very nice. I still like look like a deviled old hag. Luckily, I'm done with that outfit and I have my own outfit, custom. Which is very nice. The EMS guy looks like had a burnout and smoke weed all the time. I look like 50-year-old man and this is not my original head and identity, which is not very nice. Okay, this is annoying. How do I fix this? Okay, I'm just struggling to find the exit because that's the only way to fix the glitches with the... This is a rare occasion, but my game is kinda goofing out. Because my CPU thinks it's special. I'm still trying to find the exit. Oh, I'm getting closer. Okay, now everything's normal. Let's go back in. Over here is your custom outfit. You can access this every time when you're civilian. If you don't have a house yet, you can temporarily store your clothes in here. Or at Elite Motorworks over here. Elite Motorworks, a British, yeah. Ask the personnel if you can store your clothes or change them in the cabinet. But if you have a house, just go to your house over here or over here. And you can buy a house there. Keep in mind, you cannot delete outfits. Once you save them, they're there forever. So that's why I have too many outfits that are shit. And not even work correctly sometimes.
Why is it doing this? Why is there a complete interior on the top of there? Yes. Usually it's a rare occasion. This specific outfit does it sometimes. This is a Halloween outfit, I guess. Pretty nice Halloween outfit. Since I'm a police officer, I have also a SWAT. Very sexy pants. Different SWAT police outfit. State Trooper Alaska. My favorite shiny asshole. Snow Girl. For Halloween, I guess. My kind of modern sci-fi looking police outfit. Very sleek, bullet absorbent materials. And this is for Sneaker Brinky. When I'm bored, want to do something naughty, rob stores, get bitches, I wear this. You get them from the clothing store. Yes, there's quite some interesting outfits I have. Pink Panther. Very sexy. motor cop. When I'm driving a motorbike. Summer from Netherlands. Monteur meets mechanic. My proper mechanic outfit for warm countries. Very sexy indeed. Let's try to find the exit again. Oh, just climb over this thing and that's all. This is my old stuff. I used to just give him numbers. Was not smart. Give him names, like detailed names. Then you will find your stuff quickly back. And now the game is broken again. Why is it doing this? Yeah, there's lots of stuff in there. There's lemon agent. Lots of people like this one. I need more water. Come on, Max, get your lemons on, mate. Yeah. When there is lots of smog, I can't breathe properly, I use gas mask. Or when Chernobyl wind is going the wrong direction. Let's repair that goddamn satellite dish. I don't have the proper outfit or the proper car for mechanic stuff, but this is just for tutorial purposes only. This is more like you know what? I don't even know where this is used for. Now, in this case, the generator is broken, so let's fix that. It's really hot, so let's get this off. That's better. I have leather pants. I will get sweaty and hot as well, but I don't mind. It's very nice. I guess there's a contact switch has a break. Let's weld. This costing me one repair kit. Get repair kits and parts from impound lot 143. Over here. That's it. One of the three are satellite dishes repaired. There's more of them. If they're done, you get money. This is what you do when there's not many players, not many calls, nothing to do. You just go here, fix a couple satellite dishes. When there's lots of players, you can ask on Twitter, presti.tw. I'm a mechanic, I can upgrade your car. Come to MV Motorworks, which is over here. Before you can work at MV Motorworks, get contract with Mev. He can get you hired. He's a nice guy. He looks like alien, but he's alright. This is also Hans Autos. It has a dyno, very nice. MV doesn't have it. Hans Auto is currently for sale, the company. There's no owner yet. And there is also another mechanic garage here. It's mostly usually no active. There's no activity there either usually. So if you mechanic and you don't have a boss yet, go here. Hopefully Math will hire you. Math is a spy, a Western spy. So if you do anything stupid or he sells it, he definitely can tell the police and you go to deal. Like if you're trying to give him weed and he doesn't like it, he tells police and you go to jail if you're not gonna hide. Cooldown for police is usually depending how severe the crime was. If you robbed a small bank, run over old lady with vodka and ran over shoes with Adidas, you can imagine the trainer spent at least a half hour to find you, depending on their motivation.
Alright, let's fix the other satellite dish. Yeah, it was a storm last night and there's some cracks in the freaking foundation, so let me check that out. This time it's a journey. I thought it was the foundation this time. This is the last one. Alright. $1,000. It's a measly amount, but eh. It's not a bad payment, but not enough to buy like nice car. You want to you know, do different things, see what works for you. If you have a nice car that's powerful, there's a drag strip. The lights are missing, but okay, this guide says nearing ending completion. Let's do autopilot stuff, which is a pretty cool feature. I have a navigation. We press G. Don't forget your seatbelt. And if your keyboard has numpad, you can use plus and minus to select speed. I'm pressing minus, it goes slower now. Slowest it can go is 25.
If you just spam plus, it goes to 126 kilometers an hour. Usually it drives nice, but in the city it'll behave like an asshole. So keep your eyes on the road. Eh? Don't get grandmother on us upside down with broken vodka bottles. Because you go to prison. And before the 30 seconds are done, make sure your microphone is working properly. Press the Z and read the rules before we do some good stuff around here. I cannot find the rules out over here. Most important, check this out first. It might update every year. Some rules I never seen before. So make sure you check the rules every 6 months, because sometimes there's a new one in there. Anyways, hopefully start your goal in a nice roleplay life and not a life. In midday there's usually 17 players to 26 people, which is plenty to goof around with and have fun, or do it serious, like a mobster or gangster, whatever you prefer. Apologize. Anyways, that's it for this one. If I miss anything, give me a comment or something. And hope this helps you big time. Bye bye, mates.